What you stand for is what you stand on!
Hi everybody, we're from Ms. Dahlman's AP Environmental Science class.
And our goal is to make CV more sustainable.
Some of you will be competing against other DCSD schools to see who can become the most sustainable during the competition. And if we win, Castleview will win $18,000 to buy solar technology for our school.
So guys, how do we get the school involved in this competition?
We gave daily energy tips.
Also, during those daily energy tip announcements, we had reminders to turn in our home energy audits.
What else did we do to involve the school?
Some other ways that we helped involve the school was we made these light switch covers to help remind students and staff to turn off the lights when not in the room and save energy.
So, what are some other ways that we involved the school?
We offered some gifts to the students who turned in their home energy audits, which looked like this. We got a couple of them here, but you can win a 32-inch flat screen TV. We have two of those. Three hydro flasks in your Castleview High School color. Two pairs of Beats X headphones. You know, that's it.
We gave teachers feedback after giving them the classroom audits to inform them of what they're doing well with energy consumption and what they can work on.
We made two classroom posters, one for the classrooms and one for the mobiles, to inform people of the detailed steps they can take towards sustainability.
It looks like you were involved in the ReNew Our School's Energy Conservation Competition.
Yeah.
Tell us about your mentors.
We have two mentors assigned to Castleview High School right now. One is named Lee and the other one is named Noah. And Noah is an ecological engineer to help us become more sustainable at our school this year.
So cool. Do you mind telling me what this does for us today?
Yeah, so this is called a kilowatt. And generally what it does is once you plug something into it, it determines how many watts are being emitted out of what you plug in.
Thank you. Luke, what about you, sir?
This is a room temperature gauge, and to get a reading, you point it at the ceiling and do a full 360.
Jonathan?
This is a light level reader, and it tells us the amount of lux is in the room and the light level. And after we take the light level of a certain room, we compare it to this sheet, and this sheet gives us like the standardized light level of a certain classroom and what it should be.
What you stand for is what you stand on.
So, why did you guys create these shirts?
So that we could remind people to reduce their ecological footprint on the earth.
What were some of our struggles through this process?
Some of our struggles were getting the students involved as well as the community and finding out the best ways for our school to be able to conserve energy as a whole.
What were some of our successes?
Some of our successes were getting support from faculty and staff as well as conserving energy throughout the school.
This competition has been important to us because it has made us realize and reduce our overall energy consumption.
It got our school involved. We learned how to be sustainable in school
and throughout our daily lives.
Non-renewable energy is becoming scarce right now too.
We learned that the mobiles are one of the biggest offenders here at Castleview.
And to reduce our ecological footprint on the whole world.
They paved paradise and put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paved paradise and put up a parking lot. They took all the trees and put them in a tree museum. And they charge the people $1.50 to see them. No, 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 don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? You'd be a paradise and put up a fucking light.